let's welcome a couple of good old boys, Moe Bandy and Joe Stampley.
Well, I'll be kicked out of my dear every bar around. I've been locked up for driving 120 through town. I've been shot and cut with a knife for messing around with another man's wife. But other than that, we ain't nothing, just good old boys. What'd you do? I threw my boss out a window and got fired from my last job. I hot-wired a city truck and turned it over in the mayor's yard. Well, I beat my brother-in-law half to death. I lost 20 bucks on his football bet. But other than that, we ain't nothing, just good old boys. Good old boys, we are all the same. Ain't no way we'll ever change. Mean no harm by the things we do, all the trouble that we get into. Other than a wild hair once in a while, we can't help it, it's just our style. And good old boys is all we'll ever be.
Now what you do with your wife?
I got an alimony payment that's 6 weeks overdue. I got caught with a trunk full of Moe Bandy's out-of-state booze. Hocked my wife's diamond ring last June. Bought me an